coming in by the struggles, some believe us, I'm teaching community, we're a couple of years of teaching. We are going to bring the two guys to the right of Brian, first of the three. The facade is the trails and the bikes. And then, so if you don't know what that is, that I've gone through, so you can have a little bit of strength. The body of the guys working in Christ, and when the body of the team goes out, the Holy Spirit gets alive, and then as we grow, it's going to be Christ, and we're going to trust Him. It's like what I just healthy, healthy stuff of Christ. So that's the thing in time. What it was going to be is perspective, bridge, and then colors and details. And then I had like one method, like four, right? And I tried to go with it, right? This is method four. And so what I think we have to do is first to understand it's not boring. Because you get to the one, it's a bit wider person before the world, and then talk about colors and details. And I think this is the type. So I think it's really important to go through the word of God. And all the word of God is full of money, the whole of God alive. So Paul is writing. But here's what's important about a church, and the colors and details of all important church, but one of them is important, particularly the color that you find in the actual metaphor there. But first, in 32, if you want to see the church building, verse 32 needs to talk about the word of grace needs to be protected. The word of grace, the gospel of Jesus Christ. If you're watching, that's in your video. There's a guy named he was not a good person. Thank you. see, because they long to come to church, and they part of that is your calling. What makes you a Christian is not your words, not your goodness, but what you've been taught with the cross, the precious one, and the only way you can be forgiven by the shed blood of Jesus Christ. And so, a Holy Spirit has elders to be overseers, for you to be shepherds of something that belongs to you. It is not my church, it is not my church, not the elder church. and we began to call out, and I mean, we keep gathering together. So we were going to church. It's important on the day to know these folks suffer. Thank you. I want to be a leader of Thank you. faithfulness, not that it's a profession of faithfulness, is it a person who cares to Christ in their home, is a whole person? Now, your question is going to be a surprise, because where is the core of the Word God be teaching to be the Lord of the Lord of the Lord? And here's why. Like I said, verse 8, it says,
Thank you.
I'm going to go to the next slide. I'm going to go to the next slide.